And I haven't really touched it since. That's, oh, that's campfire. I thought that was a wildfire for a second. Shit myself. I haven't really touched it. What are you doing? You're going dropping that in there. You drop that in there. And you clean this place because it's a shit tip. I have installed a couple major break risk. Why? You recreation, rest, food, mood. Killed innocent wild. I get over it. Have we got? He is not looking good on his mood. I did install a couple more mods, just quality of life things. One second, I need to adjust my overlay. Overlay position. There go. I don't think that's going to be too in the way over there. Or I'm not entirely sure what resource is there, but whatever. Yeah, fur eggs we don't touch. Fur eggs can stay in here. Okay, I need someone who's got animals. Is that 0 out of 10? That's 2 out of 10. Why is that like that? That's really fucking big now, and I don't like it. But I can see all the stats. So you've got two in animals, useless. One. Three. And a one. Maybe you can. Could you lead these fucking duckoos out of there? Need six. Fuck. Guess not. Yeah, I'm slaughtering all these ducks. Yeah, all of them die. Enough of that shit. Maybe that. I'll just leave it alone. Are you up and about now? You are? Good. Go get up your weapon, you prick. There we are. Okay, clean. You can clean up your fucking vomit too. I'm sure I've got a recreational spot around here somewhere. Where it is, I'm not. Ah, there it is. Maybe I shouldn't have put it right next to the cemetery. Maybe that was a bad idea. Yeah, there should be fine. You're cooking, where are you? Why are you asleep? Huh. Is there not a bed for you? Well, shit, there you go. There's a bed. You can't even haul. You're bloody useless, you, aren't you? You can't. Why can no one fucking do this? It's a simple task, goddammit. Okay, I guess I don't need that anymore, but I... I don't think sync stack. However, I've got two, so I might as well throw that. Okay, whatever. Apparently it doesn't stack. Outdoors, colonists going outdoors, campfire, sit around, talk. Our boys joined the faction. We've got a bed for him now. Not a very beautiful kitchen. Space average. Impressiveness. Why is that not? I don't get it. Whatever. I'm just gonna deconstruct that. Actually, we've already got a sink there. 10%. Actually, you know what? No, I want to see if this stacks. Cancel that order. Move that over there. Let's see if this stacks. Where's my boy? You, how's your mood? Where are you? Oh, you're cutting up animals. Okay, I'll leave you be. You? What are you doing right now? Hauling the limestone. I'll let you finish that job. Wait. Why the fuck are you hauling limestone over here? No. That's bloody... Oh, wait. Is it better busy to fix these? Alright. What are you doing now? Yep. Move that horseshoe. Why are you doing that? Zones. How do I stop it from... No, I need that. I don't know how to stop them. Crap, no, I don't want to dump crap anywhere right now. But I don't want this shit in here. Auto cut. Bushes. Now. Fuck. Okay, no, that's not what I want. How do I deconstruct? Is that just deconstruct every? No, I don't want that. How do I not? Okay, this shit needs to go. How do I... You. I don't want this shit here. How do I move it? Do I need more I probably need a bit more tables, really, don't I? Okay, I need to remove that ritual spot. We'll move that somewhere else. And I'm going to want to make a bit of an awning here. Like so. And while I'm doing that, give the geese a nice place to, I really wish I could move this shit, it pisses me off. Why have people started moving this shit into my pen? Whatever. Why are you unconscious on the ground? Yeah, 1 minute. Manager mod. This one? Okay. So let's see if we can get this mod working. Clean area. Yep, don't bother me which kind of a tree it is. Yeah, 550 should be fine. Livestock. Butcher livestock, yep. Can I disable a couple of these from being put? Fuck. From being butchered. Because I only want a certain. Okay, real quick, who's got the best fucking animal talent here? I don't need that. Two. One. Three. Well, good job, Percy. I don't care about that. As long as they're not my buildings, I don't care. Probably should though. Have I gotten a master assigned for this? What's this? Is this hunting? Okay. I don't really want anything hunted manually, but squirrel to find to kill, turkeys, rat, raccoon. Hares, yeah. Guinea pigs, yeah. Beavers are definitely on the kill list. I don't want them eating all my fucking trees. Okay. What are you doing? You need food. You also need fuel. Oh, we've already got 20 of them. Why the fuck aren't people eating? That's simple. I haven't got the fucking skill for them yet. Let's just take that off the menu. Where the fuck? Yeah. There we go. Minimize that maybe. Minimize, damn you. Or don't. Shit, none of these are on self. Okay, a couple of these are on self tend. You can't, you're useless. There we go. It's all down here from here. Oh. Not too concerned with a squirrel. Or is it a load of squirrels? Don't want to be a load of squirrels. Food and mood. A boom rat self-tamed? What? I don't want you. Go away. I need to get these fucking geese out of there. Back in a second. Okay, I'm back. A fox. Red panda. Basic management desk. Huh. Okay. Definitely need a research lab. Wow, planter boxes are big. A jade fence? I think fucking not. Furniture? Yeah, it's not the furniture. Can I mount torches on fences? No.
That's shit.
Oh, it's already got wooden floor on it. Oh, okay. So hard to sell. I think we might need to extend the base a bit. Fuck, it's still in range of that. God damn it. I really gotta move that cemetery. I don't know if I really want to put it that close to that. I'm going to put it there. Production. need furniture. I think you need a chair as well, don't you? Yeah. Does that need a chair? That does need a chair. And I'm assuming putting a chair there helps. Pump pot, there we go. Okay, yeah, sure. We'll put some mint plants in there. How do I get this fucking thing out of the way? Whatever. West, hello. You've learned of an ancient complex nearby. It serves to confirm information about Deep Shore. If you can break into the structure and hack the computer inside, you can collect the information. Watch out, there may be all manners of dangers and other enemies. You may also be attracted by the activity of the structure. When did I accept that one? Departs in 8 days, cool. Some empire is gonna get pissy with me if I do the dig. I don't really wanna worship silicon either. Not sure what the Deep Shore is though. What's your mood? Why are you shit? Needs. Killed an innocent person. Get over it. No recent conquests. Slaughtered animal. What is the matter with you, you fanny? What's your belief structure? Where do I find that? You're gonna meditate? Okay, that's cool. You do your meditation things, bro. Oh, that reminds me, we need a new ritual spot. Miscellaneous? Yeah, miscellaneous. Nah, I'm never gonna fucking see that. There we go. I'll deal with your wee tantrum in a minute. Now what are you doing, Nobed? You breaking? There you go. Just go after and repair him. Stop breaking shit, you prick. I swear to God, I'm gonna beat you. Dickhead. Just fucking made those tables, so. What a knob. I think a med kit was worth him. Worth. Oh, he didn't break that, did he? No, he didn't. Good. Might have shot him if he did. You got your wee little knife back? Yes, good. That's working correctly then. Oh, what's that? You can't construct? Huh. Yeah, you weren't breaking all my shit, didn't you, you bastard? Bio, what can't you do? Caring? I don't care if you can care. Oh, actually, you're really not happy with... Was it this? Yeah, okay, yeah, just... Drop that. There you go. Can you... Oh, wait, no. Are you unhappy with that too, tainted by corpse? God damn it. Well, I can't have you running around ass naked now. Maybe the hoodie? Ah, that has not been tainted by a corpse. Will you stop being a moody little bastard now? Yeah, you deserve the intense pain. You kept breaking my shit. Okay, that's that gone. Good. Tainted flak pants. That's probably not too good. I'm gonna need to turn you into the dark side of the force, really. Are you part of the... What's your mentality? Have we got any dark siders? We don't. Well, shit. Now you're gonna be annoyed because your junk's out, aren't you? Yep. Okay. Hey, there we go, that's not tainted. Percival, don't make me fucking shoot you, boy. Feeling indifferent? Okay, cool. Let's... I know. As soon as I get a smelter, I can badger. Good badger. Slightly impressive. Good. We're getting somewhere. I want wood for my managerial desk. A small herd of Tumbos have wandered into the area. Peaceful by nature, these wreckages are extremely dangerous when confronted. Some traders will pay lots of money for their leathers. Oh, it's these fucks. No, I'm not messing with them. An animal tree? The fuck is this? Anima tree, even. What's an anima tree? A rare tree with warm skin smooth bark. Bioluminescent microorganisms. The anima tree develops a unique form of psychic bond with surrounding life forms, allowing them to grow a wide range of biomes in a person. Psychaster or not, meditates near an anima tree, it will become it will grow anima grass around the base. Once enough grass is grown, it becomes possible to carry out psychonic link rituals with the tree and upgrade a person's psychonic powers. Psychic powers. Only tribal people know the secret of the ritual. Tribal psychasters are also able to draw psi force from the anima. Meditation. Okay. And you. That's a bit far from my base, my guy. For a couple of meditation rituals, I'm not feeling it. Is that a wild walk? It is. bastard. Oh, does he want to play chess with someone and no one's playing with him? Big sad. Oh! Okay, cool, so he doesn't need a partner, he can just, play against himself. Dope. No, it was that one. Damn it. Actually, you know, I can probably boom. Yeah, I like the fact that you're getting all the food and shit, but I really, really need this wood. Oh, you have a six with animals? Oh, hello. Where's my best chat skills? You've got decent chat skills. What are you doing? Moving? Did we kill him? Fuck, we killed him. Like it's time for more graves. Gravers. And you get. Oh, they're annoyed I killed that guy. Fair enough. I'd be annoyed too. Oh, I wonder why they're starting. Could it be that there's all this fucking shit here? Heal up a bit. How hot is this room? Temperature? What I really need is to get this research bench and managerial table set up. Group of tribesmen approaching. Cool. That's not a group, that's one person. An Ewok. Psychopathic? You're not about to cook though, are you? You do what you do. Fuck, that's a female too. you stop being a big baby now, bro? Can you please tend to our injured friend over? That'd be great. I haven't really got a fighting force as of yet. Are you my builder? The fuck's my builder? Oh, I guess you are my builder. Alright, go and take a single wake up pill. You fuck. A single, you hear me? You've got the Night Owl perk? Oh, you do? Okay. Shit, my bad, my guy. Let me change your schedule. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's 4. Okay, yeah, cool. Then you fuckers, alright. You all get 2 hours of recreation in the evening. You all get you all get a meditation session. Fuck. There we go. I should have noticed he was a night owl ages ago. Oh, that's really improved his mood. Oh, you're feeding my geese, good man. Why is shit getting. I don't. Annoys me, dear, quite a bit. Oh, here we go. This is why it's a fucking dumping. God damn it. Nice, pad landing, that's good. Pretty sure I can make kibble in here, can't I? Kibble? 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 Where's kibble? Maybe not. Kibble, here we are, okay. Yeah. Days. Jesus. You're gonna be there for a while. But you're an okay artist. You're a. Go. I think I've got more intelligent people than you. Do I? Okay, maybe I don't. I need you. A female turkey, huh? No, I don't want potatoes being grown in there. Smoke leaf. Tobacco, hops, coffee. I'll go with micro plant. There we go. No, 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 no. I don't want to tame you. That'd be dangerous. Zones. Roofing. I don't know if I need roofing on this, but I'm gonna add some. I made this all out of short walk. Fuck sake. This is all short wall. Oh my god, I'm such a fucking div. Where the fuck's the replace tool? Damn it. I know there's one around here somewhere. Where the fuck is the replace tool? Replace. I'm such a div. Ah, here we go. Replace. Okay, so I can't actually. Well, fuck. I'm such a fucking moron. Okay, she's left. Hopefully I'll get a reward in the future. Feast. Cooking. He's got a major break risk.
Why do you have a major break risk? Intense pain? Yeah, that might do it.
You tried to shag Lyra and failed? Well done on that one, dickhead. Hasn't left the colony for too long. Adverse thoughts? You don't like it, apparently. Slept in the heat. From Sermonis, this Countess of the Grey Empire wants to perform a low power test on one of the ships. Weapons. No, you don't get to blush it up. Fuck off. I wish I could just grab something and fucking place it somewhere. Or at least assign someone to grab something and place it somewhere. Oh, my mint plant died. Temperature.
Uninspired. Fuck. Hopefully that adjustment in his schedule should relax him a bit. Ah, he's got enough rest now. Oh wait, I'm looking at the wrong geezer. Who was I looking at there? Full rest, that would have been him, wouldn't it? Damn, don't have enough cooking in my group to make them. I wouldn't recommend starting shit with him. He will fuck you up, son. need these out. Nope. Every male colonist content, nice. Yeah, 12 should be more than enough. That's 3 days, rations. Mm. the backpack looks like. What backpacks? More nutrition. What I really need is to figure out what these fucking backpacks look like. That's the kibble. What's Percival done now? Percival, you wanker, what have you done? It popped up on the screen somewhere, but I didn't see what. Percy, you wanna feed the poor little thing? What did I just say to deconstruct? No, don't deconstruct that, you twat. Oh, that's just fan-fucking-tastic. Well, we let all them out. God damn it, I should have built it. Built this part first. I haven't got an animal tamer either. Okay, he's just been fed. Good. No. Lynchus Demonos, a yeoman of the Grey Empire, recently lost a scout party to a pack of three man-hunting desert tortoises. He wants to draw the beast towards you to be killed. Upon his honor, the desert will ride this one day after. Yeah? Sure, I'll kill some tortoises for you. Oh. Bleeds out in 8 hours. Hello. You can cook. Good. Herder and scout. Yeah. Fuck. You've got medicine in your fucking thing, don't you? God damn it. Okay. There we go. Stop cooking, damn it. What do we need here? We've learned the way to escape the planet. Yeah, don't care. I'm here for the long run. That's a male, that's a female, fuck's sake. You've got good medicine, haven't you? Where's your medicine? Four. Okay, there we go. Normal bleeds out. 4 hours, 11 hours, 10 hours. Come on, let's get that to stable. Life-threatening blood loss. Damn. You got fucked up by that warg real bad. Oh, I fucking ripped his throat out nearly. Oh, no wonder he's bleeding so badly. No. No, I don't wanna operate. Disease and infection has gotten sick. Oh no. I don't know how to fucking treat that though. Who the fuck are you? Some Wookiee? Yeah, good luck with that, dickhead. Whoa, what the fuck are you doing? Get back in your bed, there you go. How's this walkie? Just having a round of a walk. Disengage, bud. Dis the fucking gauge. Okay. First things first, we rescue a fucking medic. A medic is important. Yeah, rescue you. Bleeds out. You're stable. Well, you're not stable, but whatever. Fuck. Right. Can you save the day, kid? We shall find out. Percival. Cannot doctor. Well, fuck. I think that might be game. Unless one of my, Can I draft? Nope, you can't walk. You can't walk. Bleed out in 12. Bleed out in 4. Can't do anything about it though. No one can walk. The only guy that can't even, apparently she got up. Let's quickly strip these two. I don't want them to die in their clothes and then me not. And then fucking other people. Oh, there she goes. Yep, that's another one dead. Cannot do construction. Well, fuck me. I think this will be the end of the playthrough. I think this might be the end. Not really much I can do here. Not much I can do at all. Should have let Percy get clapped. Oh, well. Yeah, I think that